Infestation contained. Rebooting core functions. Alien tissue vector isolated. Contain a deep layer. Processing. Nanoform analysis underway. Compatibility register enabled. Processing. Compiling profile. Nanocatalyst viability assessment underway. Processing.
The Lingxian insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back samples. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Systems recovering. Corrosive agents isolated. These functions impaired. We've added primary power systems. Please wait.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hargreave, at your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the city. And while you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
The VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status.
Thank you.
cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals, that was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Ceph have evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down. They reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary. See, all bar the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
Thank you. This is Radio Free Manhattan. You want to know what the man's up to now? Well, not content with flooding our city with armed thugs paid out of your tax dollars, we are now getting reports of bleeding-edge, experimental, military hardware loose on the streets, and very likely out of control. Eyewitnesses from the Midtown area managed to beat the media blackout and the cuts in cell phone coverage and bring us these terrifying warnings.
It was like a walking machine, man. Like out of those old Star Wars movies, or War of the Worlds or something. Three legs, and it made this screaming sound. I just ran.
Just killing everything. Just blasting people. I just hid and prayed. I prayed to Jesus to save me, and hallelujah, he did. But all those poor people.
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilots shot down. They had to have docked somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Thank you.
you, Alcatraz. Look at this ecology. Have you ever wanted to visit an alien planet? This may be as close as you'll ever come. If only we had more time.